3.
Now we've noticed, especially around the light poles, that the ground is really, really, really getting spongy, and I guess it could be that the pole itself is a conduit, and as it moves, it wiggles slightly, there's a, I guess gaps might develop that, I don't know, it could eventually lead to compromise there, but after around every pole, the ground is especially wet.